Hello, my name is Dr. Sanjay Govil. I am a senior consultant in hepatobiliary surgery and liver transplantation at the Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore, on the old airport road. So as a recipient of a new liver, you would need to stay in hospital somewhere between 2 to 3 weeks. That is for the vast majority of patients. Sometimes patients who develop certain complications, particularly infection, may have to stay for a little bit longer in an effort to overcome the, to treat the complication. As far as if you are a living donor of a liver, then the donor is usually able to leave hospitals around the 7th or the 8th day, by which time they are pretty well and their liver functions are nearly back to normal.